Cause Santa Claus is coming to town. Santa Claus is coming to town. Santa Claus is coming to town. He's making a list. He's checking it twice. He's gonna find out who's been naughty or nice. Santa Claus is coming to town.
Before Christmas, when all through the house, not a creature was stirring, not even a squeaky little mouse. The stockings were hung by the chimney with care, in hopes that St. Nicholas soon would be there. The children were nestled all snug in their beds, while visions of sugar plums danced in their heads. And Mama in her kerchief and I in my cap had just settled down for a long winter's nap. When out on the lawn there arose such a clatter, I sprang from the bed to see what's the matter. Away to the window I flew like a flash, tore open the shutters and threw up the sash. The moon on the breast of the new-fallen snow gave the luster of midday to objects below. When what to my wandering eyes should appear but a miniature sleigh and 8 tiny reindeer. With a little old driver so lively and quick, I knew in a moment it must be Saint Nick. More rapid than eagles his coursers they came, and he whistled and shouted and called them by name. Now Dasher, now Dancer, now Prancer and Vixen, on Comet, on Cupid, on Donder and Blitzen. To the top of the porch, to the top of the wall. Now dash away, dash away, dash away all. As dry leaves that before the wild hurricane fly, when they meet with an obstacle, mount to the sky, so up to the housetop the coursers they flew with the sleigh full of toys and St. Nicholas too. And then in a twinkling, I heard on the roof the prancing and pawing of each little hoof. As I drew in my head and was turning around, down the chimney St. Nicholas came with a bound. He was dressed all in fur from his head to his foot, and his clothes were all tarnished with ashes and soot. A bundle of toys he had flung on his back, and he looked like a peddler just opening his pack. His eyes, how they twinkled, his dimples, how merry. His cheeks were like roses, his nose like a cherry. His droll little mouth was drawn up like a bow, and the beard of his chin was as white as the snow. The stump of a pipe he held tight in his teeth, and the smoke it encircled his head like a wreath. He had a broad face and a little round belly that shook when he laughed like a bowl full of jelly. He was chubby and plump, a right jolly old elf, and I laughed when I saw him, in spite of myself. A wink of his eye and a twist of his head soon gave me to know I had nothing to dread. He spoke not a word, but went straight to his work and filled all the stockings, then turned with a jerk, and laying his finger aside his nose and giving a nod, up the chimney he rose. He sprang to his sleigh, to his team gave a whistle, and away they all flew like the down of a thistle. But I heard him exclaim, ere he drove out of sight, "Happy Christmas to all, and to all a good night." Happy Christmas, everybody. I'm Scott Damgaard, and this is my beautiful wife, the elf, Karen. And this is Scott and Ben's 8th annual Christmas Rip Rockin' Christmas Carol Sing-Along Concert. Of course, because of the situation with the you know, precautions and the safety measures we have to take, we couldn't have Ben in the room with us. But have no fear, because we have some virtual Ben night coming up, as well as some other guest singers, and it's going to be a fun show. Let's get started with a song. You ready to do some singing?
Absolutely.
All right. Cheers, everybody. I hope you grab your cup of cheer, and I hope you've got your Santa hat on or your bad Christmas sweater or something festive. And do a little dancing, do a little singing. We're going to have fun. Cheers.
That's probably not safe right there.
Got Mary Rose with me today.
How you doing, Mary Rose?
She's doing okay. All right. Get my hair stuck in the guitar strap here. Hold on a second. All right. Merry Christmas, everybody.
One, two, three, four.
Sleigh bells ring, are you listening? In the lane, the snow is glistening. A beautiful sight, we're happy tonight. Walking in a winter wonderland. Gone away is the bluebird. Here to stay is a new bird. He sings a love song as we go along. Wonderland. In the meadow we can build a snowman and pretend that he is Parson Brown. We'll have lots of fun with Mr. Snowman until the other kiddies knock him down. Now when it snows, ain't it thrilling? Though your nose gets a chilling. Come on, way, walking in a winter wonderland. In the meadow we can build a snowman and pretend that he is Scott Damgaard. He'll say howdy, he'll say hey dudes, why don't you make me a snow guitar? Later on we'll conspire as we dream by the fire. Unafraid, the plans that we made, walking in a winter wonderland, walking in a winter wonderland, walking in a winter wonderland. got that jingle jangle thing going on, don't we? All right. I'm really not able to do all of everything I'm doing and actually follow the comment feed. I'm going to take a little peek just to make sure everything's going okay. All right. That looks normal. So, all right. Well, thanks for tuning in, everybody. Well, when Dean Martin used to sing this song, he usually had a martini in his hand, but the beautiful elf Karen whipped us up some eggnog.
Yum. Yum.
So, cheers.
Cheers. So good.
Oh, the weather outside is frightful, but your smile is so delightful. And since we no place to go, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. It doesn't show signs of stopping. I brought some corn for popping. The lights are turned way down low. Let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. Now when we finally kiss goodnight, how I hate going out in the cold in that storm. But if you really hold me tight, on the way home I'll be warm. Oh, now the fire is slowly dying. My day will still goodbye. As long as you love me so, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. When we finally kiss goodnight, how I hate going out in the storm. But if you really grab me tight, all the way home I'll be warm. Now the fire is slowly dying. My day was still bye-bye. But as long as you love me so, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. Boy, we did get some snow, didn't we?
Oh, yeah.
We live here in a suburb of Boston called Waltham, and my sister lives in Wisconsin. And she was watching the news in Wisconsin, and they mentioned Waltham on the Wisconsin news because of how much snow we got here in Waltham.
Yeah. About a foot and a half.
Foot and a half, yeah. It's a foot and a half of snow.
That's a lot of snow.
They said that it was as much snow in one fall as we got all last winter added up together.
Wow.
Wow. That's a lot of snow.
Sure.
Yep. All right. For the next song, we're going to have our first virtual performance of the day. We're going to bring in Mr. Ben Knight to play. Let me see if I got it right here. Yeah, that looks like it. We're going to take a little sleigh ride. Let's go.
Thank you.
Mr. Ben Knight taking us on a little sleigh ride. All right, yeah, Benny. As you can see, that did not happen live. This is our 8th annual Christmas concert, and I've been filming a bunch of them, not all of them. Our first one in 2013. I sure wish I had some footage of that one. But, you know, even when I do film it, it's like sometimes I have, you know, someone helping me with the camera, and sometimes I don't, and, you know, it's hit or miss. But I luckily had enough footage to intersperse today's show with some of the performances from past years. I think you're going to enjoy. I'm going to mix in a little of live playing, me and Karen playing live with some of these clips from past years. And right now I want to play you another clip. This is from last year, and this is Nate DeFreitas helping me out with a song I think you all know. I'm not going to tell you what it is because you're gonna pick up on it right away, and you're going to start singing along. All right, here we go.
Through the snow, one horse up and say, over the fields we go, laughing all the way high, up off the rim, making spirits bright. Love it is to mine, sing a sleigh, I'm talking now. Oh, jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in one horse open sleigh. Hey, jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in one horse open sleigh. Hey.
The best or what? Man, we miss being with you this year, Nate.
Miss you, Nate.
Hope you and your brothers are doing good.
Family.
Here comes Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane. Fixing and blitzing and all his reindeer pulling on the reins. Bells are ringing, children are singing, all is merry and bright. So hang your stockings and say your prayers, 'cause Santa Claus comes tonight.
Here
comes Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane. He's got a bag that's filled with toys for boys and girls again. Hear those sleigh bells jingle, jangle, oh, what a beautiful sight. So jump in bed and cover up your head, cause Santa Claus comes tonight. Here comes Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane. He doesn't care if you're rich or poor, he loves you just the same. Santa Claus knows we're all God's children, that makes everything right. So fill your hearts with Christmas cheer, cause Santa Claus comes tonight. Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane. He'll come around when the Christmas rings out, it's Christmas time again. Peace on earth will come to all if we just follow the light. So let's give thanks to the Lord above, cause Santa Claus comes tonight. Here comes Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane. Blixing and blitzing and all his reindeer are pulling on the reins. Bells are ringing, children singing, all is merry and bright. So fill your stockings, say your prayers, cause Santa Claus comes tonight. Oh yeah, remember that song? Gene Autry used to sing that. Gene Autry's kind of a cowboy singer. Remember the old singing cowboys? Well, I got a cowboy song for you, but if I sing it, I think I got to put a cowboy hat on instead of the fedora. So let me switch hats. Hold on. Yippee-ki-yay, cowboy. That's from a Christmas movie, Yippee-ki-yay. Right?
Yippee-ki-yay?
Yeah. That's what the... Remember what that what movie?
It reminds me of Bruce Willis.
That's it?
Yeah.
Yeah, in what movie?
Die Hard.
Die Hard. That's a Christmas movie.
Yeah.
Yeah, it takes place during Christmas time.
Right. That's the only thing about it. It's Christmas. I still love it.
This is a song that I wrote for my mama when she moved to San Antonio, Texas. And I grew up in Wisconsin. I moved here to Boston. I'm used to the north with the snow and the cold and the white Christmas, but go down to Texas for Christmas, you're not gonna see much snow. I didn't know what to expect. And so while I was pondering what Christmas in Texas might be like, I got the idea like Christmas in Texas would be a great idea for a song. So I came up with this little number called Christmas in Texas. Yes, I do believe I'll be there Christmas Eve to spend Christmas in Texas with you. I never thought I'd spend Christmas in Texas, but since you moved there, that's what I'm gone do. I would waltz all the way to be there Christmas Day to spend Christmas in Texas with you. Yes, I'm gonna spend Christmas in Texas, cause I'm gonna spend Christmas with you. Yes, I do believe Christmas Eve to spend Christmas in Texas with you. There won't be any snow on Christmas Day in Texas. There won't be any snowman that I know is true. Sorry, Frosty. They would all melt away, but I'll be there Christmas Day to spend Christmas in Texas with you. Yes, I'm gonna spend Christmas in Texas, cause I'm gonna spend Christmas.
with you. Yes, I do believe I'll be there Christmas Eve to spend Christmas in Texas with you.
Karen.
Does Santa Claus wear a cowboy hat while he's in Texas?
I hope so.
Well, tell me,
do you think Santa wears the silver spurs upon his boots?
Giddy up, Rudolph.
I'll find out, so they say, when I'm there Christmas Day to spend Christmas in Texas with you. Yes, I'm gonna spend Christmas in Texas, 'cause I'm gonna spend Christmas with you. Yes, I do believe that I'll be there Christmas Eve to spend Christmas in Texas with you. Oh, yes, I do believe I'll be there Christmas Eve to spend Christmas in Texas with you.
Merry Christmas, Mama. Merry Christmas, everyone.
Love you, Mama.
You know, like most of us, it's like impossible to get together on Christmas this year when you're separated as far away as we are. We're not getting on an airplane. No. But we're still together in spirit. You know, I moved out to Boston on my own. And when I did, I pretty much, you know, had to face the fact that I wouldn't be able to get together on every holiday with my family the way I did when we all lived together. And so I miss them dearly when we're not together, but they're always in my heart. And I know there's a lot of you that are not going to be able to get together with some of your closest family because of the same reason. And I know it's going to be really hard for everybody, but I want to just say that I've been doing it, and it does hurt in my heart, but you'll survive. You'll get through it. And then, you know what, after this is all over, you will be able to get together and give each other hugs, and we'll be together again.
Right.
So hang in there, all right?
Hang in.
Well, we got another virtual performance for you with another guest singer. This time it's Nate's brother, Evan DeFreitas, and this is from 2015, 5 years ago. So I'm pretty sure Evan's maybe a little taller now, but this is Evan from 5 years ago. All right, here we go.
Hey, can everybody see Evan, or is my songbook in the way? Can you see him? Our drummer, Frankie DeFreitas, this is his dad. This is Evan DeFreitas. He says he's been singing this song. What were you singing at school? All right. So, he said he's really good at the fa-la-la-la-la parts, all right? So. Everybody sing along and help them out, all right? You ready? You gotta hold that microphone right near your mouth. See that? Talk into it once. Say hello, everybody.
Hello, everybody.
Hey! Right, so keep it there when you're singing, all right? So everybody can hear you. Good.
You'll be falling.
Kevin's going to be the singer.
Wow, Evan, dropping the mic. I love it. That kid's awesome, man. Well, his next song is going to be another video. It's going to be Evan's and Nate's brother, Tyler, on the drums. He's not going to be singing, but he's going to be on the drums for this one. I remember one time when Tyler was pretty young and he sat down behind the drums. His dad, Frankie, traded places with him, and we played an Aerosmith song, and he nailed it. It was great.
Yeah. All right. Let's see. Where was I? Here it is.
So this is me singing, but Tyler DeFreitas on the drums.
It's the best time of the year. I don't know if there'll be snow, but have a cup of cheer. Have a holly jolly Christmas, and when you walk down the street, say hello to friends you know and everyone you meet. Oh, on the mistletoe, one day you can see somebody waits for you, kiss her once for me.
Some talented boys, didn't he? Oh. All right. Well, for the next song, I think I'll move over to our piano. You want to hear some piano playing? I'm no Ben Knight. I just want you to know, I'm no Ben Knight, but, you know, we're going to have a little fun over here. Come on with me. Check, check.
This microphone's not on. Check, check. 1, 2. Oh, boy.
Had a microphone over there, but I don't know if it's working. Let me check it. I'm the one-man tech crew here, too, by the way. Know why I'm not hearing it. Oh, here, maybe this is it. Check. Check. All right. We're live. Hey, everybody, I'm way over here. Can you hear that? Got a little reindeer right here. This is Blitzen. See him? Got another one over here. Wait, that's the yellow monkey wearing some antlers on his head. What are you doing, monkey? He's got to get in every show. I can't believe that little monkey. All right. Can you guess what this next song's going to be about? Well, you know Dasher and Dancer and Prancer and Vixen. This is hard to sing with this on. Here, Blitzen, you be Rudolph. It's a big red nose. Well, you know Dasher and Dancer and Prancer and Vixen. Comet and Cupid and Donder and Blitzen. But do you recall the most famous reindeer of all? Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer had a very shiny nose. And if you ever saw it, you might even say that it glows. All of the other reindeer used to laugh and call him names. They never let poor Rudolph join in any reindeer games. Then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say, Rudolph, with your nose so bright, won't you guide my sleigh tonight? Then all the reindeer loved him, and they shouted out with glee, Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer, you go down in history. Then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say, Rudolph, with your nose so bright, won't you guide my sleigh tonight? Then how the reindeer loved him, and they shouted out with glee, yippee! Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer, you'll go down in history. You'll go down in history. Good job, Rudy. Oh, wow. Yeah. Don't tell me I wasn't nervous. I was a little nervous on that one. I'm even more nervous for this next one. Let me find my chords first here. This is one of my own songs. I'm still trying to remember how it goes. Because I'm used to playing it with a capo. Let's see. What chords would that be? My friend, who can say, oh, how I'm feeling today? Oh, I want to wish you a very Merry Christmas. My friend, in our hearts, I know that we're never apart, and I want to wish you a very Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas to you, my friend. Merry Christmas to you, my friend. Oh, I want to wish you a very Merry Christmas. My friend, I've been told that you've been feeling old. Oh, I want to wish you a very Merry Christmas. My friend, don't you know, oh, how I love you so, and I want to wish you a very Merry Christmas. Oh, it's winter time and the snow is here, and everyone is full of cheer. Let the sleigh bells ring, let the children sing. They just want to know, what did Santa bring? Though this song must come to an end, you and I will always be friends, and I want to wish you a very Merry Christmas. Come on, sing it with me. Merry Christmas to you, my friend. Merry Christmas to you, my friend. I want to wish you a very Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year to Merry Christmas to you, my friend. You. Merry Christmas to you, my friend. That's one of my own songs. I wrote that one. Now I just got to learn how to play it on the piano. Okay, what's the next song? Ah, for the next song, we're going to have the incredible Mr. Ben Knight. You ready for some Ben Knight? Benny, you ready?
Merry Christmas, baby. Sure to treat me right. Thank you.
saxophone is always good, man. Next year we gotta get a saxophone in the band.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, Mr. Ben Knight. Ben E. Knight. No, that's Ben E. King. Ben's not a king, he's a knight. Maybe someday he'll be king. Bad jokes. All right, we got another special guest singer for you, one of our regular performers at every Christmas show. Usually shows up with his lights on. This time I think he showed up with a Grinch shirt on. But this is our good friend, Mr. Pat Blaze, singing a classic.
Everybody, this is our good friend, Pat Blaze. And just because he's wearing a shirt like this doesn't mean he's a real Grinch. He's a really lovable guy.
On that guy, huh?
Love him.
Move over, Elvis. Move in, Pat Blaze. All right. Well, for the next song, we're actually going to have lead vocals by our elf, Karen. Yeah. Are you ready, Karen?
I'm ready.
Okay. You want to get really close to that microphone, though, okay?
Yes.
So everyone can hear. Maybe even closer. Okay. Here we go.
Thank you.
with a tail as big as a kite, with a tail as big as a kite. Said the little lamb to the shepherd boy, the shepherd boy to the mighty king. Do you know what I know? In your palace war, mighty king. Do you know what I know? A child shivers in the cold. Let us bring him silver and gold. Let us bring him silver and gold. Said the king to the people everywhere, listen to what I say. Pray for peace, people everywhere. Listen to what I say. The child, sleeping in the night. We will bring us goodness and light. He will bring us goodness and light.
Good job, Karen. Everybody clap for Karen.
Thank you.
That was great. All right. Let's see what's next here. Oh, this is one of my favorite Christmas songs. This is from the movie, which was based on the novel called A Christmas Carol. Do you remember which story was A Christmas Carol, Karen?
No.
A Christmas Carol was the story of a hardworking accountant like yourself named Bob Cratchit. And he had a family, a wife and kids. One of his kids was little Tim.
Oh, yeah.
Who was disabled. And Bob Cratchit had a boss named Ebenezer Scrooge. And Ebenezer Scrooge was hard to work for. He wouldn't let Bob Cratchit turn the heat up. He made him work all kinds of late hours. And he didn't pay him very much. But then he gets visited by a ghost, his old partner, Jacob Marley. And Jacob Marley warns him that he needs to change his ways or face the same fate that he has faced, suffering in purgatory with chains around his whole body. I don't want to tell you anymore because you might watch the movie. But this is the theme song from the movie, and it's called God Rest Ye Merry Gentlemen. God rest ye merry gentlemen, let nothing you dismay. Remember Christ our Savior was born on Christmas Day to save us all from Satan's power when we're gone astray. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy, comfort and joy. Tidings of comfort and joy. Now to the Lord sing praises, all ye within this place, and with true love and brotherhood each other now embrace. This holy tide of Christmas all others doth deface. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy, comfort and joy. Tidings of comfort and joy. Ye merry gentlemen, let nothing you dismay. Remember Christ our Savior was born on Christmas Day to save us all from Satan's power when we're gone astray. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy, comfort and joy. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy. Love that melody. That's so pretty.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, we're done with page one on the set list. But guess what? There's a page two.
Put that over there for me, please. Thank you. All right.
All right, the next song is going to be another virtual song. It's one of our regular singers who comes every year. And boy, out of all the people that are missing this show, I don't think anyone's missing it more than Aruna. Yeah. Aruna has been texting me. She wanted to be part of the show this year so bad. But at least we got a clip of her singing the song that she sang last year at our Christmas concert. This is Aruna, everybody.
Yeah.
How about Aruna, everybody? I was so into what she was doing, I forgot to hit the button to turn my camera back on. Anyway, yes, Aruna, we miss you too.
Miss you.
Our next virtual singer is someone that goes way back with me. She was a backup singer in my very first all-original band. She sang on my first two albums. She also worked a lot with my good friend John Krivet in his band Abraham Lincoln and did some studio work with him. Anyway, she's also an actress. She's been in all kinds of movies, Shutter Island, and so, you know, she's very talented, and we were really glad that she came down and sang this one. Let me make sure I can find it here. Okay, I got it. This is Ms. Mary Coomjian. Coomjian. Oh, man. Just watching that scene where we were hugging her. Don't you miss hugging people? Like, since March, I've hugged, like, two people other than my wife. Laura Lakeway and Ben, and Al Zuzik. And that was it. Well, if you're like Karen and I, you're probably staying home and being safe and staying healthy. This next song, Bing Crosby made it popular. I forget who the songwriter was, but it was written by a soldier who was over in World War II. He was overseas, and he wrote this song, knowing full well that he wasn't going to be home for Christmas. And just like us, there's, you know, we're going to be in our homes, but I'm sure going to miss being with my family, my sister, my brother, my dad, my mom. But like this song says, I will be there. If only in my dreams, I'll be there. I'll be home for Christmas. You can count on me. Please have snow and mistletoe and presents on the tree. Christmas Eve will find me where the love light gleams. I'll be home for Christmas if a tear to my eye. Oh, home is where the heart is, and your heart is always with the ones you love. I think that's what that song's all about. Okay, for this next song, I'm going to change instruments again, not the piano. I got a drum. I always imagine Joseph and Mary having to give birth in a manger with all these animals around them, the ox and the lamb. And if that wasn't rough enough, along comes this little kid banging on a drum while little baby Jesus is trying to sleep. Sweet baby Jesus. I gotta get the key. Come, they told me, pa-rum-pa-bum-bum. A newborn king to see, pa-rum-pa-bum-bum. That's the key. Let me start again. Come, they told me, pa-rum-pa-bum-bum. A newborn king to see, pa-rum-pa-bum-bum. Our finest gifts we bring, pa-rum-pa-bum-bum. To lay before the king, pa-rum-pa-bum-bum. Rum-pa-bum-bum, rum-pa-bum-bum. So to honor him, pa-rum-pa-bum-bum, when we come. Little baby, pa-rum-pa-bum-bum, I am a poor boy too, pa-rum-pa-bum-bum. I have no gifts to bring, pa-rum-pa-bum-bum, that's fit to give a king, pa-rum-pa-bum-bum, rum-pa-bum-bum, pa-rum-pa-bum-bum. So to honor him, pa-rum-pa-bum-bum, on my drum. Mary nodded, pa-rum-pa-bum-bum. The The ox and lamb kept time, pa-rum-pa-bum-bum. I played my drum for him, pa-rum-pa-bum-bum. I played my best for him, pa-rum-pa-bum-bum. Pa-rum-pa-bum-bum, rum-pa-bum-bum. Then he smiled at me, pa-rum-pa-bum-bum. Me and my drum. Rumpa bum bum, me and my drum. Rumpa bum bum. It's like a heartbeat. Little drummer boy. Well, I don't know if you noticed in some of these videos, we have had a drummer, little drummer boy back there playing the drums. Our dear friend, Mr. Frankie DeFreitas. Frankie used to play drums with us, and we miss him dearly now. But I gotta say, this is gonna be really touching for me. And Karen, and I'm sure many of you watching, but I'm going to play a little clip of Frankie singing his favorite Christmas song that he loved to sing. This is Frankie DeFreitas singing Silver Bells.
Hello, good evening. City sunburns, busy sunburns, dressed in holiday style. In the end, there's a feeling of Christmas. Children laughing, people passing, greeting, smiling, laughing, smiling. And on every street corner, you hear silver bells, silver bells,
silver bells.
Seeing Frankie though. Oh, love you, Frankie. You're unbelievable. Did you see Dave Lieb sneaking in there for a little photo op at the end? We're going to have Dave Lieb up in a little while. Dave was actually on that song. He was just off camera to the left, kind of. There was like a pillar that he was behind that was blocking his view, so we didn't see him on camera. But you heard his voice. That was him doing the high harmonies. Frank and Dave and I had a band for many years called Stained Glass Eye. So that was kind of a Stained Glass Eye plus Ben performance there. Oh, Frankie. Okay. All right. Well, the next song I want to play for you guys, I'm going to play a clip from a performance from last year. One thing Karen and I have been doing, sometimes Ben joins us, and last year, our friend Lisa Ross joined us. We go down to Rosie's Place. Rosie's Place is a homeless shelter for women and children. And we go into the cafeteria after they've had dinner, and we sing Christmas carols for them, usually Christmas Eve or within a couple days before Christmas Eve. And we sing Christmas carols with all the good people there. And it's probably the most Christmas thing that I do. It's really special. And I want to play you a clip. We, you know, we can't show you any the audience at Rosie's Place for their own safety reasons. But I just had the camera pointed at me, Karen, and Lisa. And this is a fun song we sang with them. This is Rosie's Place.
Does anybody know how to say Merry Christmas in Spanish?
Yeah.
Feliz Navidad.
Feliz Navidad. That's it. Yeah. Well, that's the song we're going to do next.
Feliz Navidad.
I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas.
you guys are great singers.
Oh, hats off to all the good people at Rosie's Place. I'm sure going to miss singing for them this year. But, you know, again, that's just not something that's safe to do. So hopefully they will be able to, you know, remember all the Christmas past that we sang together. Hopefully that'll help get them through. All right. Here's another song I wrote. It's called It Must Be Christmas Time. The snow's been falling down out of the sky. When I look up, it gets in my eye. Icicles form on my undried hair. Salvation Army killers are everywhere. It must be Christmas time. It must be Christmas time. I'm walking on the ice, it's as smooth as glass. I take a spill and I land on my oop. Go downtown, I gotta do some shopping. There's people everywhere and nobody's stopping. It must be Christmas time. It must be Christmas time. Holy moly, it's Christmas time. It's Christmas time. Every street corner, I see a Santa Claus. My head is frozen, I can't wait till it thaws. Colored lights brighten up my neighborhood, and little kids trying to prove they've been good. It must be Christmas time. It must be Christmas time. I climb up on the roof, I gotta hang some lights. My ladder's shaky, I'm afraid of heights. The ladder falls, I'm hanging from a shingle. Someone saved me, he looked like Kris Kringle. It must be Christmas time. It must be Christmas time. Holy moly, it's Christmas time. Christmas time. Lickety split. Here comes a snowball and you're gonna get hit. Watch out now, here comes a toboggan, and I think the driver's been drinking eggnog, and it's Christmas time. It's Christmas time. Holy moly, it's Christmas time. Christmas time. Yeah! Christmas time. Ho, ho, ho. It's 40 below. A foot and a half of snow. But I'm under the mistletoe. Christmas time. It must be. It must be. It must be Christmas time. Let's do some dance. Who wants to dance? Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. A jingle bell swing and jingle bell ring. Snowing and blowing, a bushels of fun. And now the jingle bell hop has begun. Oh, jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bell chime and jingle bell time. Dancing and prancing in Jingle Bell Square. In the frosty air, oh, what a bright time. Is the right time to rock the night away. A jingle bell time is a swell time to go gliding in a one-horse sleigh. Oh, giddy up, jingle horse, pick up your feet. Jingle around the clock. Mix and a mingle in the jingling feet. That's the jingle bell rock. Yeah. jingle bell chime and jingle bell time, dancing and prancing in Jingle Bell Square. In the frosty air, oh, what a bright time. It's the right time to rock the night away. Jingle bell time is a swell time to go gliding in a one-horse sleigh. Oh, giddy up, jingle horse, pick up your feet. Jingle around the clock. Mix and a mingle and the jingling feet. That's the jingle bell, that's the jingle bell, that's the jingle bell rock. Jingle those bells. I got some other jingle bells over here. These are the special ones.
Ah, yeah, those are special.
On the first day of Christmas, my true love gave to me
a partridge in a pear tree.
You don't really want to sing that one, do you?
Maybe a little.
Maybe a little?
Yeah.
I'll just do a short version. Where is it? I don't know if I have that one in my list. Oh, there it is. I thought you could talk me out of this one. On the first day of Christmas, my true love gave to me a partridge in a pear tree. This is a song you need 12 people to sing it with, and everyone takes a number.
Oh, all right.
I can't do this one.
All right, we'll skip it.
Let's just jump right to the end. On the 12th day of Christmas, my true love gave to me 12 drummers drumming, 11 pipers piping, 10 lords a-leaping, 9 ladies waiting, 8 maids a-milking, 7 swans a-swimming, 6 geese a-laying, 5 golden rings, 4 calling birds, 3 French hens, 2 turtle doves, and a partridge in a pear tree.
Done.
When we all get together, we'll do that one. It'll be a lot more fun. This next song was written by the great songwriter, Mr. Leonard Cohen. And I don't know if he actually wrote this to be a Christmas song, but it turns out to be a very popular favorite at Christmas time. In fact, I think a couple of years ago at Christmas time, this song went to number one on the charts. So I'm going to play it for you. It's called Hallelujah. Heard there was a secret chord that David played and it pleased the Lord, but you don't really care for music, do ya? It goes like this, the fourth, the fifth, the minor fall and the major lift, the baffled king composing hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Your faith was strong, but you needed proof. You saw her bathing on the roof. Her beauty in the moonlight overthrew you. She tied you to the kitchen chair. She broke your throne and she cut your hair. She drew the hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. You say I took the name in vain, but I don't even know the name. Believe it. Well, what's it to you? There's a blaze of light in every word, and it doesn't matter which you've heard, the holy or the broken. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Wasn't much, I couldn't feel, so I tried to touch. I told the truth, I didn't come to fool ya. Even though it all went wrong, I stand before the Lord of Song with nothing on my tongue but hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah.
That is a beautiful, beautiful song. Thank you, Leonard Cohen. You know, Leonard Cohen was Jewish, and a lot of these Christmas songs were written by Jewish songwriters, but there's not a whole lot of, like, Hanukkah songs, is there? Mm-mm. Well,
yeah.
There's a comedian named Adam Sandler who tried to rectify that situation, and he wrote a Hanukkah song, uh-huh. And at one of our Christmas shows, I think it was in 2015, Dangerous Dave Lieb, who's also Jewish, he played it for everybody. And so this is going to be Dave Lieb doing the Hanukkah song. Now, I got to say before this starts that, as I mentioned earlier at that show, Dave Lieb was playing with us, but he was behind a pillar. And so when this starts out, you'll hear Dave, but you won't see him. You'll catch a little glimpse of them, but fortunately, after about 30 seconds, whoever was sitting next to the camera realized, hey, maybe I can just turn this camera and you'll see Dave. So that happens, okay? So hang in there for the first part of it, and eventually you'll see Dave, okay? Here's Dave Lieb singing the Hanukkah song.
Got a request for this, huh?
You got a request for this song?
Put on your yarmulke, here comes Hanukkah. It's the fifth night, so much funica to celebrate Hanukkah. Hanukkah is the festival of lights. Instead of one day of presents, you know we get. Feel like the only kid in town without a Christmas tree. Isn't it a list of people who might be just like Dangerous Dave Lee? David Lee Ruff, he lights the menorah along with all these actors and someone called Dinosaura. Guess who I saw at South Tig's Deli? Yeah! Bowser from Shana and my good friend Fonzarelli. We don't need deco halls or Jingle Bell Rock, cause you can spin the trainer with Captain Kirk, and this is not cultural. Put on your yarmulke, time for Hanukkah. I hope I get a harmonica on this lovely, lovely Hanukkah. Scrooges, but he's not. Guess who is? Wall Three Stooges. Yuck, yuck, yuck. And we have the cast of Seinfeld and Elaine. I'll guess we all are except for the dancing queen Elaine. You don't think that's Bruce Springsteen is? My mother thinks he is.
is, but he's not, but his agent is. Go tell Veronica, it's time for Hanukkah. I get a hold of harmonica on this lovely, holy Hanukkah. Half Jewish, Lenny Kravitz is too. Put them together. What a funky badass Jew! Yeah. Bernie Madoff gives Jews a bad name. Screw that guy. How about the cast of Seinfeld? All the same. Yeah. We don't think about all that calls, but Jack Black is. He rocks with us all, come on! Put on your yarmulkes, here comes Hanukkah. I hope I get a synthesizer sonica on this lovely, lovely Hanukkah. So give me a gin and tonica, give Scott some marijuana. If you really, really want to go, have a happy, 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 happy
Dave Leave doing the Hanukkah song by Adam Sandler. That was great.
I love it.
That song cracks me up. Well, here's another funny one for you. And this one here, sometimes I sing it, but this is one of the times where the great Barry Hines showed up. And he sang it, and it's a duet. And the fabulous Lynn Wilcott was doing the female part. And so this is a song by my favorite band from Ireland, The Pogues. And it's called Fairy Tale of New York.
It was an Irish Christmas song. Twas Christmas Eve day in that drunk tank, and all man said to me, won't see another one. And then he sang a song.
That's what I of junk right there in the front of the long bed.
That song brings a tear to my eye. Is there a more realistic song than Fairy Tale of New York? Two people in love, button heads, but still in love. I love you, baby. I can see a better time. Oh, great job there by Barry Hines and Lynn Wolcott. We got Lynn Wolcott coming up later in the show, too. But in the meantime... Wait, I think I hear knocking at the door. Karen, I think someone's at the door. I wonder who it is. Could it be Santa? Who? Who is? Oh, what's he doing here?
Grinchy.
Mr. Grinch, what are you doing here, buddy? Look, it's Mr. Grinch. He's going to steal our tree. He's going to shove it right up that chimney. I know he is. That's the old Grinch. You've learned your lesson. You're the happy Grinch now. I think you're still a mean one, Mr. Grinch. Well, you know what? You got here just in time. You know why? Because Ben Knight is about to sing your song. Hey, everybody, it's Mr. Ben Knight.
With a 39 and a half foot pole. with a nice knot. You work at Jungle Jockey and you drive a cooking horse, Mr. Rich. You're a three-decker Palestine, you're still a sandwich with arsenic sauce.
You know, that Mr. Grinch is starting to rub off on me. I'm wearing all black now.
What happened?
Well, you know what happened. See, I was talking to a guy who was totally not into Christmas. And so, you know, I'm like, what is your problem? Are you too cool for Christmas? And he said, yeah, I'm too cool for Christmas. And I realized, there's, you know, just like Dave Lieb sang the Hanukkah song, because there isn't many songs about Hanukkah, that there's a lot of people who just don't like Christmas, but they get dragged along to the Christmas party. In fact, there's probably some people watching this at home, and their husband or one of the kids is like, I'm not watching that. But they can hear it in the background, and they're secretly liking it. So I wrote a song for those guys. This is called I'm Too Cool for Christmas. I'm too cool for Christmas. I'm not wearing red. You won't see no Santa hat resting on my head. No, I'm not singing Silent Night or Frosty the Snowman. The only place for jingle bells is in my garbage can. Yeah, I'm too cool for Christmas. I'm too cool for Christmas. I'm too cool for Christmas. And screw your New Year's too. Yeah, I'm too cool for Christmas. I'll be wearing black. You can find me in the bar sitting way in the back. Don't give me no Christmas present. I got none for you. And if you... I'm gonna sit here like I'm bored, just like teenagers do. Yeah, cause I'm too cool for Christmas. I'm too cool for Christmas. I'm too cool for Christmas. And screw your New Year's too. Said I'm too cool for Christmas. It's the worst time of the year. I don't need no Santa Claus or his stupid reindeer. No Rudolph or his buddy the elf. And if you wanna wish me a Merry Christmas, I'll say keep it to yourself. Yeah, cause I'm too cool for Christmas. I'm too cool for Christmas. I'm too cool for Christmas. Screw your New Year's too. Sing it with me one more time. I'm too cool for Christmas. I'm too cool for Christmas. I'm too cool for Christmas. One more time. I'm too cool for Christmas. I'm too cool for Christmas. I'm too cool for Christmas. And screw your New Year's too.
Oh, yeah.
Let me get out of this leather jacket. It's not the real me. There, that's more like it. I'm still wearing black, but it's a bad Christmas sweater. Oh, I suppose I had to take this hat off, too. There we go.
Back in the spirit.
Back in the spirit. A little departure, but you know what? This is an all-inclusive show. So we had to include a song for the Bah Humbugs out there. Next song is about a snowman. Tell you what, Karen got all excited when a foot and a half of snow was coming down because she thought I was going to go out there and make a snowman for her.
Well, there's still plenty of time.
I was just too tired from shoveling.
I know. Maybe Christmas Eve.
Well, like you said, there's still going to be time. It just depends on the condition of the snow when you find the time, because it gets really crusty after a while. It doesn't pack.
I know.
Thumpity thump thump, thumpity thump thump, look at Frosty go. Thumpity thump thump, thumpity thump thump, over the hills of snow. Thumpity thump thump, thumpity thump thump, look at Frosty go. Thumpity thump thump, thumpity thump thump, over the hills of snow. Frosty the snowman was a jolly happy soul, with a corncob pipe and a button nose and two eyes made out of coal. Frosty the snowman is a fairy tale, they say. He was made of snow, but the children know how he came to life one day. There must have been some magic in that old silk hat they found, for when they placed it on his head, he began to dance around. Oh, Frosty the snowman was alive as he could be, and the children say he could laugh and play just the same as you and me. Frosty the snowman knew the sun was hot that day, so he said, let's run and we'll have some fun now before I melt away. Down to the village with a broomstick in his hand, running here and there all around the square, saying, catch me if you can. He led them down the streets of town right to the traffic stop, and he only paused a moment when he heard him holler,
stop!
Frosty the snowman had to hurry on his way, but he waved goodbye saying, don't you cry, I'll be back again someday. Thumpity thump thump, thumpity thump thump, look at Frosty go. Thumpity thump thump, thumpity thump thump, over the hills of snow. Thumpity thump thump, thumpity thump thump, look at Frosty go. Thumpity thump thump, thumpity thump thump, over the hills of snow. Frosty! Didn't we watch Frosty the Snowman?
Yes, we did.
We did. And it was that dastardly guy with the mustache that was reminding me of Greg Klima. They ever make a movie of that, they gotta cast Greg Klima to be the dastardly guy.
Yeah, you're right. That would have been perfect.
Well, this was a cartoon, but it totally reminded me of him. Oh! Looks like it's time for another song from Mr. Ben Knight. Are you kidding me?
He's a busy guy tonight.
Ben Knight is going to do an old Chuck Berry classic for you, like only Ben Knight can. Take it away, Ben!
Down. Oh, no, no, no. town.
Mr. Ben Knight, you know, we really wanted to have Ben Knight in the room with us, but we talked about it, and we were like, you know, the way this thing's going around, we really didn't want to take any chances. We better be on the safe side. So I'm really glad. I sat up real late last night editing together all these videos so we could bring Ben Knight into the show today and all these other guest singers. And I hope it's been fun and not like, oh, well, how come he's not live? But, you know, we've had a lot of great singers come up and sing, and this is the one, this next song, that everyone's been waiting for. I know I have been. I've been really excited about our next singer. And this is someone that we heard from earlier in the show, singing with Barry, doing that duet, but this is her on her own. This is the fabulous Lynn Wilcott, everybody.
Hey, Lynn.
Doing everybody's favorite song.
I don't want a lot for Christmas. There's just one thing I need. And I don't care about the presents underneath the Christmas tree. I just want you for my own, more than you look
best. Love you, Lynn. I miss you so much. You know, we film these Christmas shows down at Hennessy's of Boston every year. And I also play every Tuesday night at Hennessy's. Well, at least I did up until March. And Lynn comes into Hennessy's very frequently on Tuesdays. And she'll get up and sing with me. She'll do like some Fleetwood Mac with me or Janis Joplin or something. And I miss her so much. I love singing with Lynn. I almost got Karen to sing All I Want for Christmas Is You. But she looked right at me, and you know what she said? You think I'm going to sing All I Want for Christmas Is You? Come on. No, that's not what she said. She was going to actually give it a try. She wanted to rehearse it, but as it turned out, I was able to put together this video from the last year's performance at Hennessy's with Lynn doing it, and it was great. So maybe next year, Karen. She's saying no. All right, well, I'm going to go over to the piano and sing one of the classic Christmas songs for you guys. You know, why don't you all sing along if you can. Silent night, holy night, all is calm, all is bright, round yon virgin mother and child, holy infant so tender and mild, sleep in heavenly peace, sleep in heavenly peace. Silent night, holy night, shepherds quake at the sight, glory stream from heaven afar, heavenly hosts sing alleluia, Christ our Savior is born, Christ our Savior is born. Silent night, holy night, all is calm, all is bright, round yon virgin mother and child, holy infant so tender and mild, sleep in heavenly peace, sleep in heavenly peace. I heard you singing along. I could feel it. I could feel it through the interwebs. Your voices were coming right through. Beautiful harmonies, too. I loved it. Well, we're getting to near the end of the show here. I think we're going overtime. I think we're supposed to stop about 20 minutes ago, but I'm not on the clock, so I'm just gonna keep going for a little bit. I got a little bit more for you guys. You know, this is not a Christmas song, this next one. It's actually a New Year's song, but I like to play it at the Christmas show because it's a short little song, and I consider this like a rehearsal for New Year's Eve. So when New Year's Eve comes along, you've got a rehearsal under your belt and you can sing it and you'll do good. All right, this is called Auld Lang Syne. I like to dedicate this to our absent friends. Let me just think of the chords here for a second. See, this is why you need a rehearsal, so you get it right on New Year's. Here it is. Should old acquaintance be forgot and never brought to mind? Should old acquaintance be forgot in days of old lang syne? For old lang syne, my dear, for old lang syne, we'll take a cup of kindness yet for old lang syne. For old lang syne, my dear, for old lang syne, we'll take a cup of kindness yet for old lang syne. A cup of kindness for old lang syne, for old acquaintance. May they never be forgotten. Cheers. You like that camera work there? Some high-tech camera work going on here. Where this is a high-tech studio we're running out of Waltham, Massachusetts. Next up is another song that Karen and Lisa Ross and myself sang for all the good people at Rosie's Place.
Thank you very much for having us here. We really appreciate coming here and singing some Christmas songs with you.
God bless you.
My name is Scott, and this is my wife, Karen.
Oh, hey, Karen.
And our good friend, Lisa. We're gonna finish with one more song for you that you guys sing along, if you know. We all want to wish you a very Merry Christmas.
Thank you.
And so this is Christmas. What have we done? Another year over, a new one just begun. And so happy Christmas, I hope you have fun. The near and the dear ones, the old and the young, a very merry Christmas and a happy new year. Let's hope it's a good one. Black and for white, for the yellow and red ones, let's stop all the fight. So happy Christmas, for weak and for strong, the rich and the poor ones, and in between us too, the world is so wrong. A good one without any fear. And so this is Christmas. And what have you done? Another year over, a new one just begun. And so happy Christmas. Good one without any fear. War is over if you want it. War is over now. Happy Christmas from John and Yoko and from Scott and Karen.
Happy Christmas, everyone. Love you all.
Love you all, everybody. All right, we're going to say good night and Happy New Year, and we hope that you all have some good Christmas spirit in you. I know we got cheered up by this whole show.
Yes,
and,
we did.
We're going to play one more video for you. This is a song where we might get to see Santa. All right, Merry Christmas, everybody.
Merry
Be
Christmas.
Well.
Love you. Bye.
Be safe.
Be safe.
Keep washing your hands and wearing the mask and doing everything right so that we can all stay healthy and get through until we all get the vaccine and we can all get back together and see each other in person.
It's coming.
Okay?
It's coming.
It's coming, everybody.
It's coming.
Merry Christmas.
You better watch out. You better not cry. You better not pout. I'm telling you why. Cause Santa Claus is coming to town. Santa Claus is coming to town. Santa Claus is coming to town. He's making a list. He's checking it twice. Naughty or bad. Santa Claus is coming.
Sleigh bells ring, are you listening? In the lane, the snow is glistening. A beautiful sight, we're happy tonight. Walking in a winter wonderland. Gone away is the bluebird. Here to stay is the new bird. He sings a love song as we go along, walking in a winter wonderland. In the meadow we can build a snowman and pretend that he is Parson Brown. He'll say, are you married? We'll say, no, man. But you can do the job when you're in town. When it snows, ain't it thrilling? Though your nose gets a chilling. We'll frolic and play the Eskimo way, walking in a winter wonderland. And in the meadow we can build a snowman and pretend he's a circus clown. Oh, we'll have lots of fun with Mr. Snowman until the other kiddies knock him down. Later on, we'll conspire as we dream by the fire to face unafraid the plans that we've made, walking in a winter wonderland. Walking in a winter wonderland. Walking in a winter wonderland.
I'm wishing everybody a good man tuck a stroll. This is a song we wrote for you. For this party, right here. This song called Man Tuckin' Stroll. Everybody sing along. 1, 2, 3.
Ba 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 ba. Ba 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 ba. Ba 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 ba. Ba 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 ba. Ba 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 ba.
got Damgaard. That dude knows every song. The Savage Brothers are at the Chicken Box playing American Girl. Man, that band really rocks. Yeah.